This is the BBC in Beijing. Armstrong. These things relations between the two countries. He'll be the new boss of the world bank and he has always been American.
These are also countries who are more deformed than this kind of gentleman's agreement is no longer
and we meet the man who went paint falling with Ted Delon.
The first game ended somewhat on a comical note when everybody ran out of ammunition and sort of stood around staring at one another. We called that one a draw.
I'll discuss that and everything else from our guest, Patrick Bayshin from the Democracy Institute, who's in Washington, and journalist Rosamund Erdogan, who's in London. That's all coming up for you here on The World Today. The BBC World News.
The BBC News sports group, Macintosh. The president of Pakistan, Ashraf Ali Zardari, is due to begin a one-day private visit to India shortly, the first by a Pakistani that has taken 7 years. The trip has been described as a personal pilgrimage. From Delhi, Andrew North reports.
President Ashraf Ali Zardari is coming for what's described as private religious reasons. To visit an important Muslim shrine. They're stopping off for lunch with Mr. Singh along the way. The Pakistani leader has backed the lifting of trade restrictions on India. So they are hoped to visit to reduce their still anemic economic relationship. There are no expectations, though, of any breakthrough on the many other issues that divide them. Only this week, India again forced Pakistan to hand over Hafiz Saeed, a man of alleged planned a 2001 Mumbai attack, after Washington announced a $10 million reward for his arrest.
More than 24 hours.